Okay, so the podcast is underway, being edited, and I'm trying to get it out soon. So before I do, I wanted to talk to you guys about what holism is. Even though this is going to be the first episode, I'm going to give you an overview because it kind of sets up the pace for the whole show. Holism is a concept for a lifestyle choice. It is a lifestyle. It's a way of living. So holistic means that you are incorporating everything from your physical to your spiritual, your metaphysical being, your mental capacities. You look at the ingredients that are in your food rather than steering clear because it's called a donut. What's in that donut? It matters what goes in your body. So holism is about treating everything as a whole and making sure that you pay attention to everything around you and everything that goes inside of you. This includes your thoughts, your foods, your drinks, your vibes, your energies that you give off and put in, right? So holism is literally everything. It means that everything around you is being taken into account of how it affects you. So if you guys want to learn more, this is going to be our first episode of the podcast. I'm very excited. Our second episode, we have Izzy Elibadia on the show, and I was super stoked to have him on. I've known him for years. He's one of my closest friends, and I can't wait to share that episode with you guys. It will be airing on SoundCloud first, as I'm still trying to figure out Spotify artist, but I will have it up soon. If you guys ever have any questions, you are free to DM me, find me on my regular IG page, Senshi Fitness K. That is how you say my name, by the way. It's K-A-I-E. It's a Buddhist spelling. But you can find more information there or on the website in the link in my bio for my website. It's www.beyondholisticwithaw.weebly.com. I'll see you guys on the next video. Have a wonderful weekend.